We have a development backstage, and there they go.
Well, I knew this was going to happen. Stop. No, no, don't stop it.
Oh, jeez.
Wow.
Oh.
Oh, watch out.
He looks a bit off his game here. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
Starting to look tired. This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
But there is no quitting this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
Well, I don't think it...
Kane's have been targeted here, and the plan of attack is working.
Yeah, this is the only type of brutality that can take Kane down. He might be injured here. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
The American Badass. Moving into our backstage production area.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick!
Wow, look at this. We're seeing one person do their best to make sure another person can no longer compete in the WWE. This is gonna be a night we will never forget.
Undertaker looking mortal here. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
I don't disagree, Michael. At this point, though, the story has to be the two finishers that failed to put his opponent away.
Well, the first two finishers didn't put him away, but I'm willing to bet a third one might do the trick.
Whoa! He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's got him up.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. He was able to reverse that.
Oof.
Undertaker starting to look human here. He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
And guys, he's gone to the well twice with less than favorable results. That has to have him worried a bit.
Jeez!
Oh! The Undertaker is conjuring up some good momentum here.
Oh! Oh!
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh! Man! There's a point where all of your training goes right out the window and you rely on instinct. After getting beaten twice with a weapon, you can bet this is one of those times.
Oh, jeez.
Gosh!
When this guy's on, look out.
Man! Oh, jeez!
Well, the momentum is with The Undertaker, and he's moving this match forward in his favor quickly.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Undertaker with a reversal.
Well, it looks like I'm not the only one who didn't see that one coming. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Done, folks.